Okay, let's get into it. I'm probably not going to read any of the letters unless I kind of get stuck. Same as I actually just turned off hints. I say that and instantly go back. I'm pretty sure it's fire, right? I said find it on the safe. 5267. Or 5276. Leave that up for a second if you want to read it. Once again, I'll leave that up for a second. This isn't my first playthrough, but it's been a while. That's what I need here. TRIAL. One off. Wasn't 100% sure how it was or what I was actually doing there, but June is 6, right? Those only went up to 5. I tried 21. May 8th, but the 8th is outside of the range. Apparently it was 25. What did I miss there? this was down there. Have I seen these two yet? That's that one. To be in there then. Right. I honestly do not know where this is supposed to be. I don't have any keys yet. Can't see into that. Oh, fuck off. Well, I was right. I was under there. How is this going to take me longer than my first playthrough? Holy fuck. I don't know enough about the Bible to know if that's a thing. I'm actually just gonna tab out real quick. What was it? Rev 605? Tabbed back in, my game's gone. The hell? I can't even, like... Nope. Just lost all sound. Nope, it's back. The hell? Last time I look up any biblical shit. Okay, so hopefully this starts off where I just got cut off. Yes, it did. Okay. I got this. That has to be close, no? I obviously missed something that said a time. Oh, probably 6:05. That's chapter one complete. So I was about 3 minutes away from completing it when I, game crashed because I read some biblical stuff. Cool.